Today I am going to teach you about a phenomena related to high voltage transmission line named as corona. So, today in this video lecture we will learn what is corona, mechanism of corona, what are the different effects of corona and what are the use of corona in different industries. Corona is phenomena which is related to high voltage electrical transmission. It can be seen in transmission line which generally carry high voltage around 30 kV or above. The effect look like violet glow spread across the line conductor and also a hissing noise. Now let's see about mechanism of corona. When an alternating current is made to flow across two conductor of transmission line whose spacing is large compared to their diameter, then air surrounding the conductor is subjected to dielectric stress. At low value of supply and voltage, nothing really occurs. But as stress is too less to ionize the air outside. But as value of voltage increases, the air subjected to more dielectric strength. Some electron escape from conductor to air and ionize it. But when potential difference is made to increase beyond some threshold value of around 30 kV, known as critical disruptive voltage, then the field strength increase and air surrounding it experience stress high enough to be converted into ion, making atmosphere conducting. This result in electrical discharge around conductor due to flow of this electron, giving rise to violet glow along with hissing sound, and also ozone gas is produced. If voltage across line conductor is still increased, then the glow become more and more intense along with hissing noise, inducing very high power loss into the system. So, what if this effect occur and how it will affect our transmission line? First of all, it will generate unpleasant hissing noise. It will also cause electromagnetic interference to nearby telecommunication line. It can damage line insulation, great power loss and lot more. Though the corona effect has very bad effect on transmission line, but it has some advantages and they are very popular across various industries. Here are some area of industry which use corona effect: removing unwanted volatile organics from atmosphere, scrubbing particle from air in air conditioning system, sanitization of pool water, in manufacture of ozone, photocopying, air ionizer and lot more. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Then hit that like button. If you find this video too much helpful and you think that your friends can get benefit from it, so share it with them. Please share your views on this video by commenting. You can also comment about topic which I should cover in my next video. And if you subscribe to this channel, it will help me a lot.